I'm all in.
I'm all in.
I'm all in.
I'm all in.
I'm all in for everyone who's at risk.
The health and safety of my friends, my family.
Because it's my responsibility to my peers.
Because I care more about my community's safety than living my life how it was before this pandemic was declared.
I really value my education and I will do whatever it takes, whatever sacrifices I have to make.
Even if you don't feel like your life's in danger, you could be putting someone else's life in danger.
COVID is serious and I'm acting like it is very serious.
There's a way to hang out with a lot of people that does not involve cramming everyone into like three tiny rooms in your apartment.
Everybody wants to get back to a pre-COVID lifestyle. Like, I want to go to a party.
We all miss parties, we all miss socializing. But it's also like, read the room. This is not the time.
What good is going to come out of that if that is the super spreader event and the university has to go online again and you're forced to go back home?
These are decisions that affect not only one person, but the collective health and safety of everybody.
I don't need to be crammed into a room with 50 people right now, and I just think it's really unwise and selfish. I think it's selfish.
Please don't. Just don't.
I'm all in.
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 I'm all in.